In this video, we will show you how to add various promo boxes to the collection page. We will start with the promo box in the heading of the collection, which is going to be in full width. In order to enable it, go to the theme settings collection page and enable the full width head section. Then go to sections full width heading. Here are the settings for the title in the desktop and mobile version. Now we will add a slick slider here. Select for which collection it should be. In our case, it is women's. And here is already a small space where our slick slider is going to be. We'll reduce the speed of the slides to 3 seconds. Now let's add two blocks slide for slick. You may choose the URL for it, select the image, add some text lines or buttons, and change the layout type. In the same way, the second slide for slick was added. Now let's add a promo box in the heading. We will enable a sidebar to make the difference between the heading and the full width heading evident. You see, this is a full width heading, and here will be a heading promo box. Let's get back to it. So we add a promo box, select the collection where it should be, for example, women's, and here is already some space for it. You may add a URL to it. Then select the image, add some text lines or buttons, and change the layout. Let's check it on the full screen. Good! Okay, now we want to add a promo box in the products list. So we click on Content and add a promo box. As usual, we select the collection, and here is already some space for it. You may add a URL, then select the image and add some text lines. You can customize it the way you want. This is what we have got. Now let's check it on the full screen. Here are 3 types of promo boxes that you can add in the collection. Now I will show you the last type, where there are only promo boxes in the collection. But before doing that, we will hide the sidebar again. So let's proceed with the last type of promo boxes. Go to the theme settings collection page, and in the field collections for banner builder mode, write the name of the collection. In our case, it will be men's. Now let's click on men's and go to sections banner builder and select 3 items in the row as size of the columns. Now let's add a promo box and customize it. We only add a text line, change the layout, and add an animation to it. In the same way, the other promo boxes have been added. Now let's change the size of the columns to 1 item in the row, and this is what we have got. Let's check the results on the full screen. So this is a men's collection with the promo boxes in it, and this is a women's collection with the slick slider in the full width heading, a promo box in the heading, and a promo box in the products list.